Buzz.
Buzz. My name is Sal.
Buzz.
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 I'm going to show you around. So basically what they're looking for is a security guard.
Sal, take him through all the steps to stop an intruder.
I doubt you'll see a single thing. But if someone comes in inebriated, if force is necessary, you're just going to hit them top and a chop and a chop in the bottom or something like that. You'll probably just detain them, just throw them down.
But incapacitate, don't kill.
But incapacitate them, don't kill them. And that's what I'm saying.
Sal, point out the plaque on the wall. You see that plaque on the wall next to the door?
this is one of my best friends ever, Sam.
AKA Dan Kess.
He hired me, he passed last year, he choked. Yeah, so we just keep it up here because he's our buddy. But anyway, so you'll have your own office, there's Wi-Fi.
There are women walking around in towels?
Not usually. Here, this is a break room. If you want to take a break, you can. Hey guys, sorry to interrupt. Come on, if you want. You have access to this if you want.
That's okay.
Okay. So this is where you'll be staying today. Come on in.
Hey, Sam, remember that ham and cheese I put in your pocket? Take a bite.
You get a lunch break. I eat on the fly, but...
Is that in your pocket, Sal?
I know where to put it.
This is amazing.
In case you need a pager, they'll give you a pager.
All right, Sal, here comes Dan Kess. Just ignore him.
I guarantee you right now, no matter who your cell phone carrier is right now, you do not have service in here. It's just a dead zone completely. So, let me see. I'm going to have my phone on.
That's the ghost of Sam Givens.
And this is the scope of what you'll be doing rounds on.
Sal, bring it in. Have a seat.
Bring it in for a sec. if you have any questions, just let me know.
Here he goes. Here's Sam Givens.
Here's another trick that no one knows. If you like to wet your beak a bit, sometimes people forget change in the vending machines.
Don't laugh there, Cass. Don't you laugh there, Cass.
And if you want to go in there and check it out, because the vending machine is broken, so if you put like four quarters
just stand
in,
there, Dan.
They come out the bottom.
Dan, slowly turn around. Slowly.
And just walk straight back.
If you put in four quarters, they'll come out the bottom again. And you can enter it and take the money.
Stop.
Dan, don't pay attention. You're a ghost.
You don't have to pay for the...
There's no expression on his face.
Who? Who?
That man who just walked past us.
She's Megan.
I saw Megan.
Yeah.
Who's the guy walking around with no expression on his face?
Sal, you don't know what he's talking about.
Maybe I point him out. That's it. I mean, that's really basically it.
So you're good to take the job?
Do you want to take the job here, or do you want to?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay. Yeah.
Sal's got it.
I thought Buzz had your number.
That's how you do it, boys.